It is exactly 1,672 miles from Eugene, Oregon to Omaha, Nebraska. The University of Oregon, the number 8 national seed and the host of the Eugene Regional in the NCAA tournament, look to get to Omaha for the first time since their program was reinstated. However, one team stands in its way in the first round, that's South Dakota State. The Jackrabbits are in the NCAA Division I tournament for the first time, and Dave Schrag's ball club sports a 35-22 record and will try to play the role of spoiler here this evening. The 1-2 pitch from Thompson on the inside corner, called strike three. Thompson strikes out Healy, looking to end the bottom of the first. 4-21 for the year. First pitch, hard hit ball back up the middle into center field. Telford, who has been a pain to opposing pitchers all year, the stretch in the 0-1. Mash pitch, hard hit ball up the middle into center field. Telford scores, 1-0 South Dakota State. And as you can hear, there is a contingent of SDSU fans just outside the third base dugout who are making themselves heard. 2-2 pitch from Thompson, swing and a miss. Fastball at 91, in on the hands. The 1-2, high chopper. Mashbits to his right field. First baseman flips to Thompson, covering. 2-1. Lights are on, slowly starting to take effect here at PK Park. 1-2 breaking ball, swung over the top of by Aaron Payne. The righty's 0-1. Telford, a liner back up the middle into center field, base hit. That is twice in four innings. He is almost undressed. Jay Green, the Oregon pitcher. Jacobson squares, bunts it in front of the pitcher's mound. Green will field and throw to first in time. Telford moves to second as the sun sets in Eugene. 0-1 Mashman, slow chopper to third. Ambright charges, bobbles, can't make a play. Mashman's to first, Telford scores, and the Jacks add on a run. It's 2-0 South Dakota State. Moore's 0-2. High fastball, swung through and missed by Tolman. 2-1. Moore, the stretch, the check, and the pitch. Fastball swung on and missed. He blew away Baumgartner and Tolman.
When it all comes down to the final round, I'll be right here on this hill. Yeah, me and the boys gonna make some noise and give this crowd a thrill. So raise that flag, sing that song, and throw me out a brand new ball.
Hey!
Telford rips one in the air to left center field. Caldwell on the run. He reaches up. It's over his head. It's up against the fence. Telford at the second. He'll stop there. He does it again. RBI double to left center. Kramer. He'll check the runner and deliver. Swing and a foul tip of a fastball. Cleary able to hang on. Kramer checks the deals. Swing and a miss. Fastball got it. Bouyer's pitch. Breaking ball, chopper to short. Mara to his right to second for one. The relay in time. 6-4-3, double play. Bouyer winds the 1-0. Fastball hit in the air, foul territory, first base side. Mashpitz into the bullpen, reaches up, and he made the catch as he bumped into the fence. And the 1-2. Breaking ball outside corner, called strike three. And the two-strike pitch. Fastball swung on and missed. A shake at the side by Cleary, and now the 2-2. High fastball swung on and missed. The 3-2 from Thompson. Swing and a miss. Strike three. South Dakota State is going to the NCAA baseball tournament.
Nothing across the mountain line.
It's a dog pile near home plate. As South Dakota State has won 1-0 over North Dakota State to win the Summit League Championship.